Welcome back, everyone. Today I went to Walmart again, picked up this 2021 Topps Gallery set. Shows it has four exclusive printer-proof parallels per box. And I know there's other variation and variants that you have a possibility of. Pretty low possibility from the numbers there, but hey, maybe I have some luck today, so let's open it up and see what we have. Yeah, my Walmart had low selection. I mean, someone here locally has really been buying out the cards for sure, because just a week ago I picked up a box set of the Chrome Platinum series and now I can barely even. There's one box left that I did pick up, so. Alright. So this one has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 packs. Don't want to use a knife. But I might have to. God, these newer packs a little bit harder to open. There we go. All right, first pack. We've got Pedro Martinez. That's a nice card. Next up, Chris Bryant, Frank Thomas. Oh my gosh, that looks like it's some type of reflector. And then right behind Frank we have Aaron Judge. So that is a pretty solid pack right there. Can't go wrong. I like the gallery set. Those are awesome cards altogether. All right, maybe that's a good sign. Okay, pack two. We have Carlos Correa. Next up, Dylan Carlson. Max Scherzer. And Geraldo Perdomo. That's a rookie card. Awesome. I really like the relic cards. Of course, autographs are always great to get, so that'd be pretty cool to have. Uh-oh. Daryl Strawberry. My buddy Chris would go crazy for that card. Then we have Next Wave. Rookie card. Who's this? Ryan Mountcastle. It's a pretty cool looking card. Then we have Rafael Devers. And last card is Trevor Larnach. Oh, rookie card at that. So, a lot of rookie cards in this set. Cody Bellinger. The big unit. Randy Johnson. Also looks like a reflector card. Javier Baez. Printer proof. What does this mean? Not sure. It's not numbered. See at the bottom. Huh. And then the last card, rookie card, Mr. Kim. Man, I'm getting a lot of good hits on this pack. First Frank Thomas, for me, Frank Thomas and definitely Randy Johnson. Of course, my main players I seek after is going to be Ken Griffey and Nolan Ryan, so, but I'll definitely take what I'm getting. Brandon Woodruff, Yogi Berra, that's awesome. Michael Conforto, another printer proof, and then George Springer. Two more packs to go. This one's being stubborn. All right. Willie Mays. Modern Artist. Oh, that is pretty awesome. That is sweet. It's a nice Ohtani card there. Next up, we have Eric Hosmer. And then Trevor Rogers. All right, one more pack. One's being really stubborn. Maybe that's a good sign. Well, I'm going to use a knife because that would not open. Kyle Lewis, Manny Ramirez, printer proof. Nick Castellanos, and last card, rookie Tyler Stevenson. So I'd say that was a damn good box. So thank you for watching.